Oh, caution's out for a big one that happened when Chandler Smith spun around in front of Jeb Burton's nose, and I believe Josh Williams got spun too, and the entire back half of the field collided, so, yep. I can't tell how many cars were involved, but looks like a lot, and everybody was in the binders trying to stop.